first COVID-19 oral vaccine to enter early-stage clinical trials. Current COVID-19 vaccines are available in injectable forms, which aren't pleasing to see and feel for those who fear needles. However, an oral version may soon become available. Arivax has announced that its oral vaccine product is entering Phase 1 human clinical trials this year. If it succeeds, it may provide a substantial alternative to those uncomfortable with needles. In a press release, Aramid Pharmaceuticals entered a joint venture with Arivax Medical to develop the likely first COVID-19 oral vaccine. The venture also included Primas Biotech and its novel vaccine technology that helped create the product. At this time, Arivax revealed that its vaccine candidate is a virus-like particle triple antigen, or VLP. It targets three structural proteins that should provide protection against SARS-CoV-2, including its original strain and emerging new variants. The choice of an oral vaccine is meant to enable wide-scale immunization and easier distribution without the need for ultra-cold storage, sensitive vials, syringes, and needles. In preclinical trials, the vaccine showed systemic immune response where both neutralizing immunoglobulins G and A were detected in animal models. Nadav Kidron, CEO of Aramid, said, "An oral COVID-19 vaccine would eliminate several barriers to rapid, wide-scale distribution, potentially enabling people to take the vaccine themselves at home." According to Business Insider, success is not yet guaranteed, and if it works, it could take a year or more before it receives emergency use authorization from governing bodies. Though the emergence of an oral COVID-19 vaccine hints at the dawn of second-generation vaccines. Oral vaccines against COVID-19 should not be a surprise since the world has access to a popular, widely used vaccine of the same kind, the oral polio vaccine. The striking difference, however, is that the Arivax vaccine is in tablet form. When authorized for human use, people can easily vaccinate themselves without getting really close to healthcare workers, who will make sure that patients are doing the steps correctly. Professor Paul Hunter, a professor at the University of East Anglia, said that proper studies must be done to ensure the safety and performance of oral vaccines. Yet, the actual availability of these products may be of value among those who have an intense fear of needles. These products may also be of value in situations demanding rapid administration of COVID-19 vaccines. This isn't the only non-injectable COVID-19 vaccine under research. One is the nasal spray version designed to deliver active ingredients through the nose. Another is the patch version designed to deliver the ingredients through the skin.